in a court that stood before the king for half a day, and the bit of all the slaves, and I'm very pleased to say, they all throw kisses mixed with smiles to get me on the dot. But there's one called Daisy, she's the dearest, Daisy, oh the lot. I were a lot of boys, a chap of skilties. The general and I, we were sitting in the canteen the other night there, having a couple of bottles of porter. And him and I, we were just sitting there and talking and speaking to one another. Just the same as you and I are sitting and talking and speaking to one another the now. You know what I mean. Sitting blethering, chewing the rag. And you know how a couple of soldiers can chew the rag when they've had a couple of bottles of porter. They're about as bad as a couple of sailors. Said the general to me, said he, Sandy, I've been hearing that the regiment's going to be ordered abroad. And if that's the case, Sandy, when we get there, if there's a war, or a skirmish, or anything breaks out, Sandy, you'll take command of the colors. I said, thanks, very muchly. It's very consideration is of you, sir. But still, at the same time, I would like to know who's to be looking after the canteen. Oh, said the general, I will. I said, will you? I said, if you do, that's where we'll keep the colors. Of course, I've been three times abroad, and I've been in three engagements. Two barmaids and a typewriter. but this girl that I'm telling you about, Daisy, oh, you have no idea. She's one of the nicest and one of the best. Well, I don't want to stand here and bounce anything about her, but mind I'm telling you, if some of you chaps just happen to see her, do you know this? When all the boys get a couple of bottles of porter on a pay night, you can hear the whole of the regiment, oh, the drummer boys, and you can hear the sergeants, and you can hear the privates, and you can, well, everybody about the place. It's marvelous. Whenever they get about two scotches, well, or three scotches, and well, it doesn't matter how many scotches we get. At least, as far as I'm led to believe, but mind, I'm telling you, whenever any of the boys begin to talk about her, you can hear the whole of the regiment singing. For she's my Daisy, my bonny Daisy. She's the sweetest sugar candy, and she's very fond of Sandy and a weary. For my dearie, I would rather lose my strips than lose my Daisy. Well, boys, good night.